grade from 2017. That we have some footage from the tank ride. Here is the footage.
I used to drive personnel carriers and trucks for the army, and when I'm old enough, so I can drive it on the weekends.
What do you use the tank for?
Mainly for kids coming and having a ride, but I also use it for towing trees. It makes a bit of a mess, but the grass grows very quickly, yeah, so it's a problem.
Have you ever gotten the tank?
I got some trucks stuck in the mud when I was driving them for the army, and so you tend to look at what conditions you're driving in, and if you're unsure about the ground, you get out and you walk it to see how much. Feet will depress, and if you start sinking in the ground, the tank's going to sink in the ground.
Have you ever not been able to get the tank up?
It's because like today, it's a bit wet. Sometimes it digs in and it slides, so it's just a matter of taking another approach. And if it's too steep an angle, if you take the angle slightly sideways, it's not as steep.
Action.
Now it's time for Finley with the weather. So in Wellington it is sunny but cloudy weather in Wellington. We will give you more updates.